The truck ran it over. I thought it killed my battery and my GoPro.